weight to say out of boxer in 2007 decided to make a huge comeback. He made a comeback and ended up becoming the world champion. We also what happened is gone into hibernation. He has made a comeback, won the African title as a swimmer. He's one of the big boys when it comes to bantamweight. So here we are, and this is the Super Flowing Punches over 10 rounds. Officials from about Judge 1, Shadrach Agbe, Judge 2, Confidence Yago, and Judge 3, Richard Amebi. Now introducing the boxer fighting out from the blue corner, tonight's fight in the yellow and black trunks with a weight of 160 pounds. With a feature record 11 fights, 6 defeats, 5 wins. 4 of those wins came by way of knockout. This gentleman introduces the boxer, Albert Commey. Switching over to the red corner to introduce a legend, a boxer who brought Ghana back into winning ways, a boxer who was a former world champion. For this fight, he came with a weight of 317 pounds. This is the former IBF bantamweight champion, and this is the current WBO bantamweight African champion, and this is the boxer who has been rated number one contender on WBO. And all the sanction bodies are itching to bring him up. And this is the man who said I'm making a huge comeback. Now listen, this is the official record. 22 fights, just 5 defeats. 37 wins, 27 of those wins came by way of knockout. From it, for the man, the man, we call him Kong. Listen, King Kong Agbeko! And the man in the center of this fight is Twitter.
Thank you. them ball. I was watching you on Go TV in Nigeria. You need a kind of flag. Man, you need a kind of flag.
Thank you. But do you have a photo of your weapon?
I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you.
was an amazing spectacle. We all enjoyed ourselves. One by was a super flurry punches, but then another coming. It was very, very interesting. The STDs were very, very exciting. So, we have the verdicts. Now, before the verdicts, we come together for the process once more. They've done a great job. Now, this is the verdicts. In round number 5, 1:07 by a technical knockout, the winner is the boxer, Joseph Agbeko.